Thank you. Sam, look! Spring right! Red right! Sam, let's go! Oh yes, you play where you've got your head in. During the course of a season, you've already got the odd over the whole country. You've already got that. So the game could start. They've turned it into a spectator sport instead of a pro sport. The reason for that is there's money involved. Once big money gets in, to take him down lower, I could have him eating grass. If he wanted to go down, but if a tight head takes a loose head down, it's always the tight head that takes him down, not the loose head, if you know what I mean. So the penalty, and you used to get Moggy go, hey! It's just take a penalty. And you used to get Moggy going like this on.
Run up! Run up! Run up! Run up! Run up! Run up!
I can't see the point in doing that. Why, if you enjoy rugby, the game, and if a ref like that has got no respect, they're just going to wank out, or even worse, going to smack in the goal. Language dad, and they're keeping them. They've learned the lesson.
Oh, Gracie! Gracie! Tom! Tom! Tom!
Three.
used to play these the week before Christmas. It used to be, Christmas with either a busted nose or black eyes, and they did.
We get ripped! Hey, water!
No, it wasn't, referee. Be happy till better score. Thank you. decent day. Money on that doesn't get one decision there.
Get it, screw!
which is the biggest fucking gobbler off the million, but his mum is.
Thank you.
The ref, it was.